So you're always the last one of the file.
Well, now we're teachers, so let them go and we help from the back. Unless there's fighting, then we go to the front.
Hey, Kalawa! Come here, I'll show you something.
Come around.
Kalawa, I'll show you something. You guys have the best guide for landmines. Because he stepped on his own. See that? So, awa manya. So, they know our plan. Awa napa rekle. Wa ota pu na. Napa the group 30 minutes. 30 minutes. Just like what? Just like a couple.
Lovely.
Kei tau ta.
Hei lama.
Yeah.
Purple heart, maybe?
Probably.
With valor.
Putting a long sleeve step on right now?
Yeah.
I mean, you still got a ways, but might as well. It'll make them less nervous, too.
Good light right now.
Come on, Ranger. Let's do one photo.
Masa hita pita bersyuk ke kuah kila. Dah. Sewe shawa duda. Biar hai awa heke kita ke ahi. Keloba oke I. Sekitar ni. Amin.
Amin.
Nablu. Thank you, Pak Nyatu. Where's group three?
Please don't break the bridge.
Big. So the forest was burnt here, I think for planting.
I want to say thank God for this beauty and that the villagers can come back and farm here, because they could not farm here before the ceasefire. Burma Rangers shelled and shoot at them.
So one positive result has been they can farm more of their areas. So I think that's for that. But this is all jungle. Last year, all jungle.
Wow.
Actually, kind of sad. We burned it last year, probably in April, and planted this rice. But for 20 years, this has been thick jungle. As long as I've been here. Never seen it cleared like this. It was actually beautiful.
So where does the wood go? Do they sell it?
No, unfortunately they burn it.
Everything? They burn everything?
Yeah. Unless it's really good quality wood, then they pull it out and build with it.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's not the best way to farm. And ki o plo la chet. So Burma Army camp is right over that hill, down the bottom of the valley. There's a road that goes up like this, up that mountain, and goes all the way to Chakchi in the plains, and then runs this way back to the camp. There's many Burma, over 100 camps in this area, the Burma Army. And it goes all the way to the Salween River over here.
So just behind the other hill, not this one?
Not this one.
Just this one, the small one.
You see the trees on the small hill going that way?
Yes, yes.
Down there. Yeah.
Wow.
Ishimo to see a minute, pay and la 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 to see a minute to me.
Oh, me, me. Tell us the thing. Ishimo. Hala.
Me, da, and then wa, kapala.
Me, me. Hey, you take your wadu, you lay in the middle of my head up at your bed.
So show me to where 15 minutes now.
The chimney we need hell.
And then two pity. And then pity not part the sakata. The pala off. So you see a minute pity,
you see a minute. I thought you love Peter Palak the tower. Oh, come on. Oh, good lady, you can take care
of it. Can you see? Yeah. Okay.
We would before. I understand our system.
So then there was two.
No, they just pushed everything back to one position.
Yeah, do they set up camps like this? Or is it mostly kind of like...
Yeah, they camps like that. But it's usually in a village, because they control villages. Okay. These guys are outposted. They control nothing but that camp.
once more licorice, Dr. Arnold.
This was a chance to recon the Burma Army camp. We were able to get good video of several Burma Army right in the camp, and the Rangers did an excellent job.
So we deserve this licorice.
Licorice, it is not wah, but very good. Merci, merci beaucoup.
And God save the Karen, God save the FBR.
Yes, very good. Vive la FBR.
Vive the FBR. Vive the FBR. You found a nice flower, Dr. Arnold. Wow.
Blue. Yeah. Sacre blue.
Do you think, Dr. Arnold, that the fire they make, they burn the forest?
Yes.
So do you think that this could have an effect on their eyes? Mm-hmm.
Yes, a little tearing, yes. Redness. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
حالا مکو
I'm getting offline to you, I'm closer to you.
Okay.
So I'm going to step my door. So take your knife.
I'm not getting a to.
And so you're going to step. If you think you step it off, you're not. You can't pick it in over here.
Okay.
So
that's
mine. Just step back.
Step back.
Pivot back and that's it.
Okay.
That. Yeah, at the same time you're slashing.
Okay.
Same time,
so
next. Yeah, go ahead. Exactly. Yeah. So then you're off my front line.
Okay. Okay. So then, in reality, you would be moving forward, yeah, and I'd walk into you.
And don't just elbow. Just use it. This is going to cut, right? Without a lot of strength.
Yeah.
Just watch how I'm going to do it. Gotcha. It's all I need. Just even that much pressure.
Okay.
Hope you throw it up.
Okay.
So there, and then from here, I can do anything.
Yeah.
And then that's just more practice. So that's the very first thing. You know nothing else about knives. Don't let them see it.
Mm-hmm.
Pray. Pray, smile, run away, and then fight if you have to.
Gotcha.
And then, so then, it's a side step, cut, and then you can do whatever you want. That's the most important. And then the second most important thing is just pressure. So I have a knife. I don't want to dance around here with you.
Yeah.
No good. Because what if you're bigger, faster, stronger, and I miss? So what I want to do is I get this knife. Once I've done this, whatever I've done,
mm-hmm,
the second step is pressure.
Pressure.
And that looks like this. I'm just driving you. I'm just driving you. So I'm not just stabbing at you. I'm pushing at you the whole time.
Gotcha.
So do that to me.
So you're hoping they trip?
Conflict. Yes. Hello.
Oh, look. The Burma Army left us a special thing. The Burma Army made American flag for us.
Whoa.
Don't blow our legs off again.
They're going to think, because these spirit worshippers among the Karen,
yeah,
use those three things to make offerings.
Oh.
And they form them into patterns. And so he said, they're going to think this is a new spirit worship way. It's a new shaman. That Pongji Losa. The new witch doctor.
Vive la France!
A little bit blue.
What is this?
Oh,
Dr.
Look.
Arnold.
Alan, it is a French flag.
Oh, yes.
That's right, I don't have very much blue.
Special for Alan.
Merci beaucoup.
Okay. So you look at the Burma Army camp from three or four places. And now we'll do salute together. Each team, you need to write your own salute. Okay. What is S?
S ka ba le.
Sai.
Okay, so so K1A, how many people there? How many did you see? Three. Okay. K1B, how many did you see? Four. Okay. K2.
K2.
Two.
Two.
Okay. When you said nine people, SSA North. No, no, Archon. You saw nine. Are they nine different people?
We saw outside of the camp four and inside the camp five.
Okay, nine. And current army, how many do they think is there?
Yeah.
So you'll
put nine, because our team, if we look at everything, our team saw
nine.
But then you put 40 to 50 reported by KNLA. Because we are only here a short time, and some are sleeping and some are moving, but they're here all the time.
What
you saw and then what the other people told you. We need both numbers. What was activity? What were they doing? In the bunker. Also, we heard, we put here under activity. Reported this morning, we didn't see it, but the KNLA told us this morning, Burma Army came out of the camp and stepped on a landmine. Boom.
Yeah, the
But I've been told that my dad needed a day.
Okay, location. What's the location?
Yeah.
What's the name of this place? What is grid coordinate? Who has a grid coordinate? It's your girlfriend's house or some other place?
The
only one. One is you take your GPS. And you project, you know where you are, and you estimate how many degree to the target and how many meter, and you project the waypoint. The other way, this is a map of this area. Mapu camp is right there. See how the Yunzo River bends around it? It's right there. And so when I read the grid coordinates, I read, it's 13, read right and then up. 13, 00, 37, 00. But the camp is a little, that's the center of the camp. That's the center of the camp. If you want the very end of the camp, it would be
13-01.
You saw one K3. You saw one weapon? K3. Good eyes. So, okay, that's good. One gun. How many people saw guns?
Two machine gun.
Solar panel. How about house? How many house?
I go.
House I saw.
21.
Everything.
Small, big. The same. I count the same as you. Count the toilet also, right? Icha place and every house, 21.
Yeah, Emma, see that asal uli wa titi aji ji akoloji ya, jono ji ya nasar long si de.
21 buildings. How about trench? Any trench?
Ila, ila sato nyo ni.
How many fence?
Oh, my hat. Here. My hat.
That's quite a thorn.
Yes. Wow.
Got ready to get my hat too.
Congratulations, David, for all your involvement for the kind people, for the Kurdish people, for the Yazidis.
Right along here is where they had one of their positions.
Ah.
When they were shelling us, yeah.
Wow.
You can't see anymore. I'll try to point out, but there's old bunkers.
Huh?
Right down in front of these trees, right there.
Wow. So this is the elephant track.
Yeah.
Have you met Bertil Lindner?
Yeah, I've known him for 20 years. Good friend.
Yeah?
Yeah, good guy. He's a good man. Good writer, too.
Yes. He makes some amazing reports.
Yes, very good reports.
Yeah, yeah. Very documented.
Yeah.
So yes, in three words, Bertil Lindner.
Good friend, good reporter, good writer, speaks the truth, and stands for the oppressed.
Yep.
I like him.
Hey, my Lao friend.
Omacha.
Matcha, omacha buya.
Terus ayo lah lemah. Terus ayo lah lemah.